Census. Whole town is overrun. I think it's because he knows that we aren't exactly, that I can't just give him more money like the others can. He insisted that they look for me. I was furious, but I kept my calm, like I promised. I told him about our situation, that didn't make a difference either. Just said that there was nothing. Finally, his wife said that if we wanted, we could try camping in the stable. He promised us water and blankets to air, even lamb's clothes for the baby. They promised that they would be clean. But I can go look for Samuel. If he's living in the same home, then he will have room.
I'm sorry, it slowed us down. I should have stayed on.
Oh, it's not your fault.
Joseph? You can't keep living.
The plane started.
He's gone.
Sorry, he said there was nothing.
I know.
All right. We will make it work.
Yes. We'll make it work.
Yes, Lazarus. Sorry to wake you, but...
Just resting my eyes.
Are you feeling well enough to see her?
She's here? Oh, what are you waiting for?
How did they get you here?
Our former zealot had ideas and old friends to get me to Tishkas for the last leg.
Do you need anything else?
We're in Z now.
Persia, Lebanon, Armenia, all over the place.
I will just leave you to it then. Let me know if you need anything.
Thank you. I came as soon as I heard.
Just a fever. I'll be fine. I just had something to share with you. But first, anything to report about our boys?
I don't want to. Let's just talk about what you brought me here for.
I want to know, Mary. I pray for them every day. I want to know what to pray for.
They're preaching everywhere. And the church is growing. The deaths of Big James and Nathaniel seem to have emboldened everyone, especially Peter. They want us all dead. You can pray especially for Andrew in Greece. They say he will be arrested at any moment.
I will pray in earnest. Do you know where Luke is?
Yes, he's in Rome. With Paul.
Can you reach him?
If necessary, of course. Why?
He's been gathering his records of the stories and we spoke. But I didn't tell him everything.
Hey.
There is enough wood here. I can put something together for you.
There's no time. They're coming a bit faster now.
All right, if you can do this, try to see if you can find a spot to sit on this blanket, and I'll put something together for you and clean up, huh?
Okay. He needs a place to sleep.
What?
When he gets here, he needs a place to lie down. You make my bed, I'll make his.
Already a mother, huh?
Rejoices in God my Savior, for he has looked upon the humble estate of his servant.
What is that?
What?
What are you saying?
Oh, nothing.
Is it the Song of David? You could use one right about now.
No, sorry, it's just something to myself.
A poem you created?
Yes, but...
When?
7 months ago?
I would love to hear it. Seeing this. Mary? Mary?
It's time.
Oh, yeah. Come. I've got you. Come sit.
Should we call for help? You've never done this before. Maybe the wife could come and help.
No, there isn't any time. We've got this.
No. Just breathing. I don't want you to see me like this.
Close. Look at me.
No, I can wait. I just go get someone.
Don't look over there. Look at me. We are not alone.
I'm so scared.
Remember what your messenger said. The first thing my messenger said. It was the same thing my messenger said to me. Remember?
Don't be afraid.
Don't be afraid.
Thank you for taking care of me. God gave you to me.
He has been our help. And in the shadow of his wings, we will sing for joy. A song of David.
Oh.
Can I hear yours now?
I told Luke about the journey to Bethlehem and about how we couldn't get a room at the inn, but I didn't tell him about my son.
Your son?
And I went to see my cousin Elizabeth when she was pregnant with John. She cried out when she saw me. I told Luke about this, how she was overwhelmed for the both of us. And she called me the mother of her Lord. And we were laughing and crying together. And it was all too much. And words of praise just burst out of me.
Please tell me I'm about to hear them.
You're going to write them down.
are here.
I trust you to get them right and to keep it safe and to get it to work. I kept it all to myself. As you know, I like to treasure things in my heart. I was shy, and it felt personal between God and me. But I wish I would have shared it with Joseph. And people must know. These felt like God's words as much as my own. I can't explain it, but they did. And people must know. My spirit rejoices in God, my Savior. For behold, from now on, generations will call me blessed, and He who is mighty has done great things for me. And holy is His name. And His mercy is for those who fear Him. Generation to generation. He has shown strength with His arm. He has scattered the proud in the thoughts of their hearts. He has brought down the mighty from their throne and exalted those of humble estate. He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich He has sent away empty. He has helped His servant Israel in remembrance of His mercy. As He spoke to our fathers, to Abraham, and to His offspring forever.
Is this comfortable?
Yes, thank you.
Are you still in pain?
Yes, but the blanket underneath is up.
Oh, I don't know how you did that. I feel like my heart is going to explode.
Don't make me laugh. It hurts too.